Drum major, is the band ready?
Ready.
Performing their 2017
began to take their performances beyond halftime football entertainment and started to create local competitions. Borrowing heavily from VFW drum corps events, the style was marked by its military heritage. Precision and pageantry went hand in hand, complete with starter pistols and the traditional presentation known as off the line. Marching bands organized competitive circuits around the country. Adjudication was aligned with the growing creativity of the designers as less militaristic concepts came to the field. Popular components of the shows included the concert production. Here, the musicians demonstrated their playing ability while the avant-garde could dance and add character to the music, such as this exciting Latin tune. The 1980s saw a revolution of movement and design as drum corps began to write kaleidoscopic whiplash motion to reflect momentum of the music. The high school marching band activity became more physical as simultaneous demands of marching and playing were placed on the performer. The color guard became an important part of the time of stories for complex shows. Integration of the color guard yielded a more spectacular, lyrical, cohesive product demonstrated by this popular Disney soundtrack. Interwoven into a singular concept.
Excuse me.